And it's you that I want and need. You feel your heartbeat. You feel somewhere you're looking good. What is going on, guys? RayzWade here with another Call of Duty video. And today's video, I thought of doing on a team deathmatch, you know. Sorry about that. Because I'm sick and just trying to get a video up, because I've noticed on my YouTube that I haven't actually been uploading for a week. And that's bad, because that could have been like 7 uploads or something. But I've been so sick badly. And, you know, I've been playing my games and stuff like that, but I haven't been recording. So, you know, that's a minus. Because I could have got videos up. People wouldn't have been all like, you haven't been uploading, you haven't been uploading. But, you know. I'll use my HVK this game. We were losing. Maybe I can change that around. Okay. Oh, I'm done. Well, I freaking hate the fire break so bad. I think that's what it's called, right? Oh, no. But I really hardly care, because, I mean, I use it. Don't get me wrong. I use the fire, the flamethrower. There's a guy in here concentrating. Yeah, I knew it. I knew he was in there. But, you know, I think, like, this is going to be a really fast game. Because the other team seems really good. If I didn't pick up his gun. But here's a topic I've been, you know, thinking about. I actually might leave Rays, because they're... As my friend from school and stuff, we've joined this clan together. And, you know, he left because he found out that a Rays clan... There was an original clan, Rays, another one, which, it was pretty much another clan, the original clan, though, and as this, he really wanted to start off a clan by making, like, a new clan and gonna go up there with, you know, like, FaZe and all that, and let's all have a good time, you know? But he left because it was pretty much there's another clan happening, and I asked, you know, why and stuff, and it just got to him. He didn't like how it was, so, you know, I might go with him and go in the clan. He might join or something like that. Sorry, he might join. You know, might have a good time. Hopefully. Because that's what I've been looking for, just a clan to have a good time. And if you guys have one in mind, leave it down in the comments. I'll be sure to check it out. And, you know, just overall, have a pretty good time just playing Call of Duty and having fun with friends, making new friends. But, let me get this kill. There. Well, away from leaving clans and stuff like that. I'm actually probably gonna start to go for Dark Matter. Cause right now, my game, I've been like slacking on, you know, getting my camos for some guns. And it's been really bad just playing my Call of Duty right now. Like, it's been pretty bad so far. Nice, 3 kills with that Howlstorm. There he goes, inside. No, my Tom will take care of him, though. It's all good. And 65 to 52, we are nearly to the end of this video. But, you know, I just want to get my kills up, get level up, and faster ways and stuff like that to actually... Because my goal here is to get to level 70. But without, you know, actually being motivated. I haven't been really motivated. And he killed me with a Marshall. That's a new gun. I really, really want a new gun. Or a new melee weapon. that's all that I want. Life's complete once I got at least the Marshal with that new sniper that came out like a couple weeks ago, I think. Yeah. Sorry. But things are alright with me. I've been like feeling alright lately. For uploading though. Uploading, I think I could do way better for my uploading, because right now, since I'm feeling way better than I usually have been feeling, like, last week, and, you know, last week was just very bad for me. But, you know, things happen. I get sick. I was so mad the first day. I missed the day, but, you know, I missed a week, and honestly, you know, I was just getting too lazy, getting too used to not uploading, and, uh-oh, wait, there we go, with the triple kill, down with that. Standby. Hopefully I'll get the last kill. If I believe. No, I don't get the last kill. But there we go. Made the comeback. 36 and 13. 2.7 D7 ratio. And one assist. But that's just on some stuff I've been, you know, going about. And what has been happening. Why I haven't been uploading. And always end a game with a good game. Alright, let's just wait till we get out of here so I can actually get out of here and make my outro for the day. Alright, so I think I'm the only reason why I actually won the game. Well, this game at least. But, you know, no problem. No problem. Right, loading screen. So, how have you guys been? Remember, just always tell me that. Just, you know. 20 crypto keys? Nope. But, as always, guys, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see all you guys later.